I'm Diane Treat-Jacobson. I'm an associate professor in the School of Nursing at the University of Minnesota. My research is with patients who have peripheral artery disease, which is blockages in the arteries that feed their legs, and it causes disability, a symptom called claudication, which is pain in their legs when they walk. And we do exercise interventions to help improve their function and their ability to walk so that they can do more with their lives.